Yeah, I guess so.
You know why they put oxygen masks on planes?
So you can breathe.
Oxygen gets you high. In a catastrophic emergency, you're taking giant panic breaths. Suddenly you become euphoric, docile. You accept your fate. It's all right here. Emergency water landing 600 miles an hour. Blank faces, calm as Hindu cows.
That's an interesting theory. What do you do?
What do you mean?